16, man, all this happening to you. How that feel, man?
Me 16?
All like, this happening. I've been 16.
You know, I just take it as it goes. Like, I didn't realize how Stranger Things was just gonna hit the world and everyone was gonna react that way. It's been a crazy ride, and it's still going.
Yeah.
It's levels of me like realizing like, wow, the show is big. A lot of people know who I am. It still kind of doesn't hit me yet.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Like, I'm here by myself talking to you. Now that's like plus 1,000 right there.
Yeah.
So yeah.
That's pretty good though, man. But you really grounded, because I can tell you got good parents and good family, because you're not out here, you know, acting like this is normal.
It's not. Because this can end today or tomorrow, so.
Hey, let me tell you something, man. That's the way you got to know. Because in this business, they love you. They take your phone calls as long as they making money. The moment these people out here ain't making no money with you, they don't know who you are. They don't know. So enjoy it, man.
Thank you.
Save your money. Hang in there, man.